What's up, guys? I'm Jessica Marie Garcia, and I'm on the set of On My Block Season 3, and I'm gonna show you all the goodies there is to see as far as set, maybe some costume items. So let's go! Welcome! Take a seat. Oh, you already have? Great, I have some snacks. Do you guys wanna solve a case? Let's go! This is where we do all of my case solving. As you can see, there's a beautiful map of Los Angeles and Freeridge. We live about here. Yeah, that's about right. If you look over in this area, these are some awesome pictures of Jasmine. This is actually a real picture of me. I'm like, I don't know, like 6 and all unibrow, and this is very embarrassing. But yeah, they did use my actual pictures in here. This is where I do all of my lounging. A lot of my non-homework doing.
So if you are a really good detective like Jasmine, you may have noticed that there is a dream catcher in Jasmine's room. There's also a dream catcher in Oscar and Caesar's house. Could that symbolize something? Who knows? Season 4 may tell you something or not.
Thanks for coming. Don't leave anything. Okay, bye. Watch season 3.
Hello. Welcome to Jamal's room tour. All right, so first, let's talk hats. Jamal has so many hats. I don't know why, because he never wears hats. This is Jamal's workstation. There's so much stuff here. He has a computer, and there's like hella keyboards just in case he's playing a game or something. He can process radio waves, and this is a pulse generator. This is my favorite thing in his room. They used to have one of these at the doctor's office, and I used to just play with it until I waited for my appointment. But like, look at that. This is so funny because usually there's a wall here as well, but whenever we film and we need to film inside the bedroom, that wall comes off. But this is where Jamal houses all of his go bags. So here you can see monkfish invasion. I don't even know what a monkfish is, but hey, it could happen. What does this say? 10 plus earthquake. That one might be necessary in California because, whoa. So what they do is they make it look like, you know, if the door's open, we're gonna play all of this. It looks like a hallway, so this would normally be closed, and then you just get Jamal's house. There are pictures on this wall in Jamal's house of me. So this is me, I was in 4th grade. These are all me as well. This is the same picture as this one. This is at my grandma's house. This is my uniform on my first day of school. And then this is another kid that they photoshopped my face on because I never played football ever at any point in time. Know nothing about sports, still don't. This is Jamal's sneaker tower. I actually personally requested this season 1 because Jamal has such great sneakers. And I also think that as Jamal grows up finding money and being as, you know, free as he is, I think Jamal might be a fashion person. This is Jamal's closet. There's hella more sneakers, some hampers, and some clothes. Again, all of this, I don't even know if I can show you this right now, but this is what Jamal's been getting into this year. It gets real in this closet. And then up here, this is the Goonies poster, which is so funny because a lot of Jamal's storyline is actually based off of the Goonies, so this poster is actually like, it means a lot. I call this the like shrine because it's all the stuff that Jamal is like about. So he has all of his like knickknacks, and he has moon rocks and X, the little Yachty X though, because Jamal knows what's up. And then my favorite part is this bed because we spend a lot of time on Jamal's bed. I sit here and I have like little lamps and little lights and little knickknacks and things. This year you'll see me and my love interest on this bed a lot. Thank y'all so much for watching my room tour. It's been lit. Don't let the monkfish invade. Make your go bags right now, put it in your room, period. Good night. I'm out.
This is my room. As you can see, it's a lot of blue. I love blue, that's my favorite color. They asked me at the beginning of the show what was my favorite color, and this was before I even knew I was getting a room. I love the string lights. That's probably one of my favorite pieces in this room because I have string lights in my own room, and I don't know, it just makes me feel at peace. I have a ton of pictures. This is one of my favorite pictures. This was taken the very first day of filming. It's so cute. We were so young. Gosh, so crazy how time flies. I can't believe we're already in season 3. Not gonna lie to you, I have not read this many books. Probably like, out of all these, probably like that many, but I admire her collection. I think it's beautiful. She loves globes. She loves traveling. She wants to be a writer, so I think she's very adventurous. Even the places that she's been to, I can literally name probably 5 of these places. And oh, my favorite part of the entire room is probably my wardrobe. I love clothes. And I'm gonna show you my favorite jacket. I'm trying to see if I can, oh. Well, what do you know? Someone took out my closet. Who took out my closet? So this is what I'm talking about. We have pieces missing. I don't know what happened. Maybe I was robbed. Whenever we film something, I usually end up leaving something in the room, whether that's shoes or sides. Like if I'm laying in the bed and I have a scene, I'll have like my sides underneath the covers and then I'll just hide them. And then I've had plenty of times where they were like, see, Aaron, your shoes are in the scene.
I don't think so. I hope not. I have plans tomorrow, bro.
Right? Damn, I got work at 6 a.m.
Okay, no. Oh, you know what? It's what?
Oh. What's up, guys?
Hey!
I'm
Diego Tinoco, and we're on the set of On My Block Season 3. Come with us, we'll give you a quick tour.
Yeah, check out our house.
They're actually filming some stuff right now over there, so we gotta be a little quiet.
The Santos Trap House, what's up?
Hey, so this place was actually built on a real house. We have the real house right down the street.
This house is about 6 feet bigger than the other one, but when you put the cameras in it, it literally shrinks it down. It's really
tight. It's the exact same. Although the cockroaches are still here.
The cockroaches followed us.
I love it.
We got 2 TVs. One for TV, actual TV, and then the other one we just pop in a cassette tape or fire.
This is where Cesar likes to hang out with Monse. You know, they like to watch The Notebook, any romantic movie, you know?
Yeah. I'm a little curious as to if we're Catholic or spiritual or anything like that, because we got the homeboy Jesus up here, right? But then we got a dream catcher. It's like, make up your mind, dude.
But this is where the real magic happens. Everyone except for, they got Jason, they got Diego, they got Sierra, they got Brett. There's no Jessica, there's no Julio, just saying.
Thank you for taking this tour with us. We actually got to get back to work.
Con mucho amor. Bye.
Hi, I'm Jason Genao, and you're on the set of On My Block Season 3. So let's go.
So here we are at the front of my house, kinda. I mean,
for the most part, what you're seeing is a picture.
This is it. This is Ruby's house. It's a real house. Nicer than my house back there. Oh my God, look what we have here. If y'all come and see, we have a water bottle under the couch. And those are the things that, like, if you watch closely, you'll probably find in the shelf. I think I left that there, but this is Ruby's room. This is usually the lotion drawer. And here it actually has underwears and shit like that. This is another drawer where you pull out the lotion, or sometimes I just sneak my size in there. Oh, we found lotion. Guys, that's Ruby's little stash right there. I didn't even know that was in there. Fun times. What you guys may not know about this is that this completely, like, turns out. This can be gone, and, like, when I gotta use the bathroom or something real quick, I just go through the drawer. You'll notice that there's a lot of pictures in this house. I wanna show you some of the pictures, because they're actually of me. This is baby Jason. And this is baby Jason. I used to be white. I don't know what happened. Okay, I'm gonna take y'all into the kitchen. But one of the interesting things is that on a set, a lot of things aren't working parts. Like this is a sink, but no real water comes out. So when we filmed our, you know, real emotional scene and my mom here last season, where, you know, I'm like, I love you. And she's like, I just don't want you to leave me. We actually had like aluminum trays of
water and soap in here, so we had to be like really quiet, and it's like a real emotional scene. And like every time they yell cut, we just die laughing. This is the other entrance of our door where you see Jamal come through for the most part. And that's it. This is the tour of Ruby's house. Thank you guys. All My Block season 3 is now streaming. I gotta go. I got things to do. I love y'all. Goodbye.